Low-level clouds over a wet Shanghai delayed the first practice in China. The medical helicopter couldn't land downtown at the hospital if required. But when the clouds lifted and the drivers took to the track, staying on track wasn't easy. And then the clouds descended once more, bringing the session to an end. Verstappen was quickest, but times will tumble as conditions improve at the Shanghai International Circuit.